We know that with the introduction of AI, we expect deepfakes, we expect a number of doctored images.
Well, I never thought I'd live long enough to see the day that the Bahamian government takes Bahamians for complete cunks. The man says, even if you see something, you ain't see it. Who you gonna believe? Your own two eyes? Or this lying PLP government?
Now you gonna believe me or your lying eyes?